What would I like the role of the curator to become? I think I would like the curator to continue to take care of our souls. The curator being a former curate who did take care of our souls. They may be taking care of our souls in ways that bring us new knowledge, the ways that open up new possibilities of thought, new possibilities of seeing, but always assembling and reassembling, documenting, redocumenting, like the historian revising history, giving us new ways to understand our world, in particular our cultural production. I think that that would be the best way to take care of our souls. We are a civilization fast rushing into the sciences, leaving behind the arts. I would hope that the curator would continue to devote his or her time to the arts, to cultural production, to film, to painting, to sculpture, to music, to architecture. This would be, for me, what the curator should become. Once again, the individual who's taking care of our intellectual soul. That's it.